Afternoon. If you've just joined us, we're counting down the 40 biggest tracks in the UK right now.
This is probably the best thing that could happen to us. It's a good introduction to a lot of people who have never heard us or never understood us before.
This is bullshit. Nobody cares. These guys are from England, and who gives a shit?
Down six places this week on the Take 40 Countdown.
debuting at number 37. From Australia, here's...
and meat pies.
Seven times. What you prefer?
Frozen meat pies. Frozen meat pies. The Consumers Association warns frozen meat pies are a nutritional disaster. It says many hardly contain meat at all.
Ah, just the fella. Can you give us a hand out to the trailer with these?
Take 40, UK.
If you bought it, downloaded it, or listened to it on the radio, there's a big chance we counted it.
Number 16.
Their sound's been called modern-day psychedelic music.
first single in nearly 5 years.
Now they've made a top 40 breakthrough.
You run Jewel Plover record label and CD duplication. You give hand jobs to your performers after shows. You attack Polish Nazis who try and steal our beer money. You have a dog named Dodo. Lucas Abella.
What about Swerve?
Swerve? Who's Swerve?
And next, it's another Take 40 UK new entry.
There's an old Australian
comedian
trying but dying.
So here we go, a tribute to a truly great Aussie comic.
Fascinating witches who put the scintillating stitches in the breeches of the boys who put the powder on the noses of the faces of the ladies of the harem of the court of King Galactic. Yes, you're too late!
You're always fixing broken animals. He's really bloody weird. We've had a number wobble watching Jake the fucking pig.
I'm Jake the pig, diddly diddly diddly, with my extra leg.
He must be under one by now, why I'm the fucking dead.
Comedian.
He whipped the pistol from his belt. I'll fight, but I won't surrender.
Got inside the top 20.
Take 40 Australia. The only thing bigger is the host hair.
This year alone, 37.5 million cattle, 85.5 million pigs, 5.5 million sheep, 242 million turkeys, 4,147 million chickens will be murdered for the taste of their flesh.
Come on.
Mitchell's fruit. And so we never meet the freshness you deserve.
Hey, this is Justin Timberlake.
Hi, I'm Kelly Osbourne.
Hi, this is Kylie.
So who will be number one?
Yeah, the big smash out on the coast road. Yeah, the big smash out on the coast road. Oh, Lord, I heard about that. Yeah, the big smash out on the coast road.
You think you're doing?
Sorry to tie up the phone on a personal call, but I had to take that. It was Ella Robinson and I haven't seen her in donkey's years. She's only in town for one day, so I'm meeting her tonight for a good old-fashioned chinwag.
This is American Top 40, right here on the radio station you grew up with. Music Radio 138. Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
40 UK in association with wakestreaming.com. This is the Take 40 Countdown, number one.
UK new entry.
You find out, and the song at
number two
is
the evil forces of the government.
Evil forces of the government.
number 10.
Entry.
official countdown. Take 40 Australia.
Number 3.
Inside the top two, and same as last week, they're both new entries. At number 15.